All right, we are. We're looking for some back and forth. Oh, we're looking for some Supreme Baseball Master Case. Right there, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Break Pad. Tonight we're all in. Yeah, we're in Cleveland, Northeast Ohio. We got our classics, full case after eBay. Ready to rock and roll, guys. Thank you all so much for joining as the Foo Fighters serenade us on Break Pad Radio. What's up, everybody? Holy cow! Kicking things off with baseball tonight. High five, everybody, for putting up with this crazy, man. We're buying my sports cars. Home of Big Money Live Breaks. Igniting the collector. And you are at 9:35 here in the East. It's time to rock and roll, guys. Thank you all so much. Would not be here without you guys. So everybody say, hey, what's up to Kevo? He's downtown at the Q. Watching that ball game right there so far. It's the Cavaliers are getting back on track, so hopefully they can continue on. So, guys, thank you again. We got our full case right here of Supreme Baseball. Thank you guys so much for your support on eBay store. Tomorrow night, auction's rolling for the second half of that case. Please go big, guys. Love to have you. Thank you all again for our support out there. 7:25 Eastern, those auctions will start to roll tomorrow night. Same mix of football and baseball tomorrow. Our website is bomberbreaks.com. You can find our classics random team case out there. And we also have, that's for classics football, full case, man, 20 bucks. We got to do that one tonight. So, guys, grab your teams. I'll throw some cards in there if we got to do some extra. I got a couple of cards down here that are pretty sweet. So maybe we can do some do a little extra stuff for you guys on the classics to get that one going. I got an idea. I got something that you guys might like. So go ahead and grab your spots. Guys, if you're a football collector, if you're a baseball collector, though, your time is now, right now. Want to mention, you guys, this is the only place we broadcast live. So make sure you follow us here. And this is the best place to watch those videos. If they go to YouTube, they take forever. And sometimes the audio is messed up because of the music in the background. We also have Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Bomber Breaks. And our YouTube page, of course, Bomber Sports Cards. If we hit any multi-team cards, they're going to go to whoever owns over 50% of the card. If nobody does, we'll go to the randomizer. Shipping, guys, these will be getting out in the mail by Saturday. If there's a card you want to scan or a picture of, please message us in eBay. Or you can always email us, bombersportscards@gmail.com. And put that email on your safe senders list if you want to make sure that you receive our newsletter each day that we go live. I always share it in our social media and send your inboxes, guys, to let you guys know exactly what's happening on the Break Pad, any promos, all the stuff that we have in stock. We got a lot of good stuff in stock right now for baseball we brought in for tonight and tomorrow night. So, guys, thank you so much for payments. We do have, I think we got one more payment to come in on time, but most everybody, Freeman McNeil. Yeah, there he is, golf clap. Munoz. Yeah, we don't need no Munoz. All right, here we go. Let's bring this over. Let me run through your teams and your names, guys. And let's rock and roll. Victoria Koski with the Diamondbacks and the Rays. Dr. J with the Braves. Blue Tides with the Orioles. Kathleen P-Dub. Red Sox, Padres, and the Nationals. Potch Creek. Come on, Cubbies. And the Yankees. Bill, 1970-79 with the White Sox. ZY239-717 with the Tribe. The Dodgers, the Phillies, the Mariners, and the Jays. Ice Hockey Guy, 22F. My man with the Rockies and the Marlins. Playa, ABC, appreciate you, man. The Tigers, Royals, Brewers, Twins, and the Giants. Will Wern, Astros, and my Reds. Spartangio, good luck to your Angels and the Cardinals. Hero Worship, good to see you, Tom. Good luck to your Mets. Clown Shoes with the Oakland A's. TJB, 1983 with the Pirates. And Budafaya with the Rangers. I think we got all 30 of them accounted for. So, guys, good luck. Pretty good. Not a terrible break right here. Getting ready to start. Boy, our last case was really, really good. All right, let's see where we're at here. Oh, man. Well, let me double check my messages. Whoa, 60-31. All right, man. Victoria Koski. Oh, man. I know you guys are normally good. It's been a little while, though. So, I do have a couple of teams unpaid. I have combo spot, Rays, and the Diamondbacks. Victoria, if you guys are in the chat, gosh, I hate to not keep it, but we got to stick to our guns here. Raising the Diamondback spot, so I guess I got to auction live here, fellas. Let me just make sure we're... Yep. Yep, they are open. All right, so Victoria, I will, unless we can get payment to us here in the next couple seconds. So guys, I got the Rays and the Diamondbacks. We're gonna combine those together. I'm gonna put 1 minute on my phone. I'll do the countdown in the chat. Be mindful there will be a delay even in the chat. Type in your numbers of what you wanna bid. You can pay via PayPal. I'll share a link after. If there's a tie, we go to whoever gets their bid in first. In the last 5 or so seconds, let's say somebody puts in a bid of 20. The next highest bid is 15. You get them for 16 bucks. So if you put in your bid at 20 at the beginning, then that locks you in at 20. So we try to do that like dollar over in the last 5 or so seconds. All right, so guys, thank you for your bids in advance. Sorry about the delay here. Victoria, I'm sorry. This daggone update keeps trying to hit me. So, all right, 1 minute. It'll be the Diamondbacks and the Rays combo. All right, here we go. 1 minute on the clock, and boom, there it is. All right, guys, good luck. Thank you. Let me keep 55 seconds. There you go, and I'll keep my trap shut now. Good luck, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Conclude. So Danny, you got him. Danny bid locked him in at 20 there. Tyler hit it. It's oh shoot. Right, so the Rays and the Diamondbacks goes to Danny. You got him, man. Tyler put in, he was too low. He didn't see it. Shoot. Tyler, are you trying to go higher? Will you go higher? Yeah, I mean, 17 works. Yeah, that's cool. All right, so Victoria, I'll cancel the order. If you do pay, I'll refund you. All right, here we go. Daddy, that link right there is cool. That paypal.me/bomberbreaks. That'll send you right to PayPal. If you want to do PayPal, you can also use Bomber Bucks. You can also use the Bomber Bucks kind of thing there. All right, last baseball break of the night. Let's get it moving. Doug, I know you're good for it, man. I'll go ahead and get the boxes out. We got a few minutes anyway there. Just let me know when it's sent, and I'll confirm it, man. All right, let's pick our case. Odd, left side, even right side. And that die is an even six. So the one closest to us is tonight's break. Right, there we go. 10 boxes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. There we go. Thank you, Dags. All right, good luck, everybody in. So here's our deal, guys. If you do not receive a card among the teams that you purchased, I'll make sure you get a hobby pack in the mail at minimum. That'll keep us highly rated with eBay as we try. Great Scott! What's up with Doc's leaning backwards out here tonight? So if you guys are brand new to us, a warm welcome. Welcome to the chat, guys. Feel free to give me a shout. We are located in Cleveland, so of course I'm not here from here originally, but I've adopted the Cavs as a team, of course. Grew up in West Virginia, so the Mountaineers. We didn't have any basketball teams down there in the Mountain State, so just the colleges. So guys, welcome in. Good luck to everyone. Supreme coming back tomorrow with the second half of the Master Case. And more classics tonight. Guys, let's get that one moving. That classics football full case random. And we can sweeten that up a little bit if you guys want. I just want to make sure we can get that one. Let's get that one broke tonight. It's going to be a big night capper. I don't want to do that one tomorrow because it's going to take a long time. Looks like the Cavs are taking care of business. All right, guys. Good luck. Oh, yeah. Josh, I love it. Whoop, there it is. There's the... With a very... I don't know. One of these days, that index card's going to have to get out in the mail to somebody, isn't it? All right, first box has Carlos Delgado. Nice card right there for Tampa Bay, the Toronto Blue Jays. There it is. Supreme one. Jays on the board. Zeke. Why? And behind him, Klubot. Hometown Tribe, ZY. ZY, congrats, man. First box is all you, my man. That's right, Dan. A lot of Mountaineer fans. Oh, look who's back. It is. Oh, one of the very most popular Cleveland Indians of all time. Omar. Boom. ZY. He's on fire. Fire! Oh my! Daddy, would you just look at that? Rhino! It might be! It could be! It is! Diamond stopped by Sandstone in the hole. Flips it over to Grace. Just in time. Holy cow, love it. Rhino and Omar in the same box. Now that is what I call a grit, not a terrible box of Supreme. All Nelson Herrera, 25 out of 50. Mets. Hero worship. Congrats, Tom. And behind him, all the Marlins. Yelich, ice hockey guy. He's on the board with Christian Yelich. Hold on, let me make a quick note here. D-backs and Rays. Dagny, I'm going to add, okay, yeah, Cubs, Yankees, yep, D-backs, Rays. To Potts Creek. Yep, good deal. Put it by Adam Baum. Oh, yeah, there you go. All right, here's a Mariners. Kyle Seager. Seattle, the M's tonight. ZY. Wow, ZY, killing it. Oh, yeah, there you go. There you go. Oh, there it is. Little index card mojo. Kyle Seager. Oh, Andrew Jones. 22 out of 25. Dr. J. Boom. Gotta respect Andrew Jones. Next box has St. Louis on the top. Colton Wong. Autograph on the card. For the Cardinals, Smartangio. Congrats, man. Next is, oh, this guy is couldn't be hotter right now for the White Sox. Bill, 197, 1979. Chris.
Come sail away with me.
You guys. That's pretty sweet, man. Congrats. All right, next up. Oh, there is a redemption card. Good luck, everybody. Redemption card in this one. Let's find out. San Diego Padres. James Shields. Kathleen P-Dub. Congrats. James Shields. Hold on, guys. I got somebody saying he didn't get the link. He bought him before, though, and we know we always send messages. Let me make sure we're good here. Oh, got another message from Victoria. Shoot, I knew it. All right. I'll interrupt this break here really quick. Sorry, guys. I'm the only one with eyes on tonight. So I gotta reply to this dude. Boda Fire! Where you at, man? Ustream, same spot. Always the same spot. Sorry, guys. There we go. There we got it. All right. Redemption card. Are you ready? A one. A two. A three. Boom! Holy cow! Man, I tell you, you guys got some steals out there tonight, and this case is delivering for you. Ain't nothing better than that, is it, Dagny? Chris Bryant. Cubs win! Well, was that worth waiting for or what? That pack feels a little fatter than average. Hot case, guys. Hot case. Pirates, Josh Harrison. TJB, 1983. Congrats. And behind them, and more Cubbies. Jorge Soler. Rookie autograph. Boom! And another Cub. He's on fire. Arizmendi Alcantara for Chicago, and Daniel Norris, rookie autograph, another Jays to go with Delgado for ZY. Astros Rez, I'm still working for you, man. I got two boxes left. Good luck, guys. If you guys do not hit a card, we always send a hobby pack. At minimum, you'll always get something from the bomber. Here we go, D.D. Gregorius. Yankees. Get on the board right there for Potts Creek. Dad, you guys are, oh my! Cardinals, boom! Sweet Lou Brock. Spartangio, my man, nice hit. Case loaded. And I got one more box. Good luck, everybody. Oh, we got a, I think it's a, one of those patch autographs, guys. Good luck. Let's check first. Yeah, first guy out is a Michael Taylor. Nationals! Good luck, everybody. Man, what a case. I know not everybody hit big, though, so we'll take care of you guys. The Nationals. So, guys, please come on back. Do some bidding on your teams tomorrow night. Really appreciate you guys' support. Good luck. Last hit, it goes to the Atlanta Braves. Freddie Freeze. Jared Ladd is... He's staying hot. Dr. J, that's sweet, man. Look at that patch. A little pinstripe piece from the pant leg, it looks like. 6 out of 25. Holy cow. Boom! Wow, solid, solid case. Thank you guys all for joining. Sorry I got a little bit behind there. We'll get moving right into football now. It's prime signatures time. And then after that, we're all classics all night, guys. We've got a full case random team out there on the website. Let's get that one filled up, man. If we fill that, we got to fill it tonight. We're going to fill it tonight. I'll give a, William put some extra mojo on there. Prime time. Yep, it's prime time signatures. All right, we got to leave the Beverly Hillbillies out here. They're just too good. Willie McGee is like, what's going on? The barbecue spare ribs move.